Hi, my name is Josie, and this month's Wild Wonders is our favorite holiday animal, the reindeer. Reindeer live in the Arctic tundra, in Greenland, Scandinavia, Russia, Alaska, and Canada. And in North America, they're known as caribou. So if you hear someone referring to reindeer as a caribou, just know they are the same animal. So fun fact about reindeer, they're one of the only species of deer where both the females and the males have antlers. So the females keep their antlers all year round, while the males shed their antlers before mating season in early December. So if you see any reindeer pulling sleighs that have big giant antlers, just know that they are all female. Also, since they do live in the Arctic tundra, these reindeer need to keep warm, and they do that through their noses. They have 25% more blood vessels than human noses do, which allow them to warm up the air while they breathe before it reaches their lungs. They're also the only animal on Earth that has fur covering their noses, which also keeps their noses warm. And due to the blood vessels in their nose, reindeer's noses are also tinted red, so Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer is not completely untrue. Since the tundra changes in the summer and in the winter, their hooves change as well so they can walk on the terrain. In the winter, their hooves shrink and become harder so they can cut through the ice and have traction in the snow. In the summer, their hooves expand and become more sponge-like so they can walk on the soft tundra during when it's warmer. They migrate 1,000 to 3,000 miles every year during snowstorms, blizzards, and everything, and some subspecies actually have knees that click when they walk so the herds can stay together during blizzards when they cannot see. I hope everyone has a Merry Christmas and has a new appreciation for our favorite reindeer. Until next time, get out there and explore the Carolina Piedmont that you live in.